Hello, this is Andman 2. This is going to be my first episode of 5-Minute Flappy Golf. So let's go. Hopefully this will load fairly quickly so that the viewers get their full 5 minutes worth. Nice. So I beat those. Gonna go to where I am. And so I'm just gonna try and beat as many levels as I can. Silver star or up. Silver or... silver or gold star in these 5 minutes. So it's gonna be like speed race. So I got that egg, which is good. Here we go. There we go. 9. That's a silver. Good enough. Next hole. So that's 1 down. That's 2. Not gonna worry about those eggs right now. Come on, fall, 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 fall. Messed up at the beginning, I think. Here, I should just fly the rest of the way out. Oops. Ah, come on. There we go. Oh, get in there. Yes. 18 flaps and I only get 13. Oh, whatever. Silver. Silver's good enough. Oops. So that's, I think, 4th hole. Not quite sure where the hole. Oh, there's the hole. Silver, silver, silver. 5. That's 5 holes. Sandy land. Oh, this one's gonna be a pain. What do those puffs 5s do? Oh, it gives you 5 extra flaps. That is not good. Oops. I thought plus would be good. Plus is not good. Oh, I missed. Probably don't need those extra flaps. No, I think I know how it is. I can eat. Thank you. 7, that's silver, that's good enough. So that's 6. 5 minute mark. 6 holes, not that bad. Gotta exit out of this. Oops, wrong one. Thank you for watching 5 Minute Flappy Golf.